play. That's Travis Coakley pitching for Norwood, and he hurled a shutout. This is Cody Hall, a little bouncer there it is. An infield hit, and Al Malone in the score for Norwood. And the next batter up is Shelby Gray, and he also hits one in the infield. Here's Cody Hall in the score, and it was a big day for the Norwood ball club. This is Riley Jenkins, a shot to right field. That's a base hit. Two more runs coming in. Let's go to the scoreboard now and see what happened. Joplin defeated Ozark 18-13. Branson, a big winner over Marshfield. Hartville beating Seymour. Norwood 12.
Love. proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he leave behind. Raised on the ways of gentle kindness of a small town southern man.
Stood for all.